There is a house in Charming Town. They call the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor girl. And me, oh God, I'm one. If I listen to my mama, Lord, I'd be home today. But I was young and foolish. A handsome rider led me astray. Go tell my baby sister, never do what I've done, to shun the house in Charming Town. They call the Rising Sun.
Sure love the smell of a decomposing atmosphere in the morning.
It's looks like that's not the only thing that's decomposing.
Oh, that's fucking unfortunate. I think these are South Africans. Yeah, don't touch them, sure. You're gonna catch something. We already know you have a compromised immune system.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Okay, general plan. There's a South African food stockpile a bit more inland. We're gonna get to that, at least locate it. And then people from the ship will come and help us pick it up. There is a conflict going on here between China and South Africa. I think Russia. We're not going to get involved in that because that's not our war. I mean, it is. But it's not. I mean... What?
They have go-gurts.
The food stockpile?
Contact,
most likely.
Contact,
oh, shit.
GDB.
I mean, so much for not getting involved. Hey, I remembered earplugs this time, guys! I did. Truck's moving. Truck is no longer moving.
Nah. Russian driver's blasting. How many Marines does it take to kill a driver?
We got more behind the trees. I think I got him?
There's only one way to find out.
True, no!
Attaboy.
Okay, if someone shoots true, there's still people up there. It's a really good method. Did we set radio frequencies? Hey, true, are you on this?
Not before we got off the helicopter, I don't believe.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, look at him go.
Our boy, look at him. Okay, we should probably help. True! Did you get him?
My life flashed before my eyes.
I mean, you're on your own initiative here. We're all set in frequency to 72.2. Make sure you're on that net. There's a pickup. Actually, we have a Fennec here. South African. We have a Fennec over here. We're gonna grab that real quick.
Shotgun.
Also, don't touch the bodies. Generally.
What happens if they have heartbeat?
Oh shit, we have... Yeah, that's a gas. Open in fire, hope you have your earplugs in.
Okay, well... first of all, they're dead.
Are they?
Probably. Can only put so many of those, really.
It's blood. Still moving! Okay, they're jumping around in it. Wait, no, they're all dead. Okay. You wanna use this gun?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll okay. Switch to driver. You know, on second thought, it's probably not practical that I drive things since I seem to lack critical motor function.
Full speed ahead, noble steed.
Okay, MSR should be 2 clicks this way? Does anyone have a compass on them? I just realized I forgot mine.
We are currently heading in bearing 270.
That's almost north, right?
Yeah.
I know my numbers.
Not really, it's actually west.
Oh shit, we need to head north. Okay, we're gonna follow this road until it heads north. Everyone, try not to think about food as we drive for a bit.
Okay, for one, that was basically the right turn to go north.
I found the road!
Hey!
Probably. Is this north splash, Mr. Compass?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, look, a potty! Oh, shit!
Hey!
Okay, I'm gonna hit E-speed real quick and speed past that. Hey, look, it's South African! Say hi!
Wow.
I think I saw their APC get hit by a missile.
Wow!
Okay, well, that was a minor rough spot, but there's more people in front of us. You give that guy's neck!
Look, okay?
More contact. Oh, shit! You switched cheese that bullet! Okay, Splash's kill count is dramatically climbing. I don't think the highway was the best course of action.
Are we sure those were bad?
No.
They looked like
Russian. We have an airplane here. I'm gonna check it out. You can check it out with me. Oh, this is cool as hell.
All this, like, killing and death and, murder.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's not, like, move, but it's something else really cool.
What is it?
Check this out. I got German guns now.
Yay.
Don't the South Africans use the foul?
Yay.
What?
Sometimes.
What?
They also use those.
Holy shit, was that?
Incoming.
Oh, cool, you have antlers on. Someone just fired an RPG at you. Can we locate where that came from? Holy shit.
It's coming from east.
Again, don't got a compass. Also, I can't see the sun.
Guy. Okay, so basically where you're aiming at now...
Oh god! I caught it. I heard it. They're trying to blow up our vehicle. Stay away from it right now. Are you okay? True, be careful. True, take off the antlers and put on something protective. True, what are you doing?
That blew spud. True, get back in the plane.
I'm in so much pain.
I got one over here. I think east is where you called out last time. Oh! I'm up. Let go of me. Oh, Jesus. Flash, you good?
Yeah.
There was still guys in the east direction you called out. Flash, can you run to the gun at the HMG?
Yeah.
Do your legs work? Oh, they do. Okay, I'm leaving that up to you now. You're good.
They will regret the day they crossed me.
You're covered in blood.
Actually dead, and that was actually kind of anticlimactic.
Are there more dead?
No, I mean, I made them dead, yeah, but it was just much effort on my part.
Thermal kind of does that. It takes the sport out of it, you know?
Bad news.
Killing for sport again, huh, Jay?
Can't stop me. It's not legal anymore.
Well, I tried to put some gas into it, and the engine stopped working.
Oh. Are you 100 on that?
Yes.
Okay, so this there is no engine. The rear view camera still works, I would like to inform you.
Oh, thank goodness.
Does anyone have morphine?
my relief is almost palpable.
No.
Also,
no,
I do have morphine.
Flea. I guarantee you True has a vest full of morphine. We're going to head into the woods here because the highway, not the best course of action. Okay. Hey, Splash.
Oop. I see it.
Yeah. True, what happened to your leg?
I got shot a lot.
You having fun, True?
Yeah!
Don't get used to it. I'm just doing this because it's convenient right now.
Oh my god, that was so bad.
Did he take the antlers off
still,
of him?
Right? I could just drop him. He can crawl the rest of the way.
Better yet, let's leave him in the woods.
You guys have tried that already.
At least three times.
I'm gonna take a nap.
Oh, I want to drop him. I really want to drop him.
Hey, there's a rock right here. That's nice and soft. Hey, no. I saw you looking at it. Don't take me seriously. I'm not good on my South African geography. I know words as well. I did good in school. Oh my god, he's asleep.
You
just told him
to shut up. You don't have a fucking directional device, nor do you have a map.
Yeah.
I'm the only one who grabbed a compass and a map before we left the ship.
Uh-huh. And where did that get you? You're carrying True now, so I'm winning.
Did
he pass out again? Oh, he's back. Hey, True, you fell asleep.
It's just a little blood pressure, probably.
We're fixing your legs.
Oh. Yeah, I noticed, someone stabbed me.
You want to take off the antlers now, buddy?
Are you serious?
rather serious.
Because the world has ended doesn't mean we can lose our Christmas.
Okay,
year.
So it's November. It is currently still November.
You could just knock him back out. We could take the antlers.
Don't you dare.
Okay, we're going to continue up.
Glue these to my head.
So...
Also, look at this. I have 4 sentences. I have 4 gears.
That doesn't make you any more effective. Oh. Oh my god, what happened to him?
Talking about effectiveness.
This is the peak of human performance. Someone fucked this man up and shoved his head through the sandbag.
The
South Africans? South Africans are wild.
Don't fuck with the bush people. I'm trying to
all over.
Yeah,
them.
There you go. The crazy Rhodesians.
Wow, they're all...
That's actually a South African. Okay.
Can't win them all.
Can't win them all. They won this one pretty handily.
Lovely people to have to die.
Oh wait, hold up.
Check that out.
Hey, they have Russians prisoner.
Oh. Oh hey.
Oh, oh fuck!
Oh. Holy shit!
Okay, well that was rather violent.
He is getting inside the Badger and he is just dipping out. He is.
I think that's actually a Marshal.
Completed his business. Here.
Actually, it is a Badger. I'm not good with the
Marshal.
If we kill him,
being a Badger.
How much would you bet if we followed him, he would lead us to the stockpile?
3 packs of yogurt.
Is that a currency for him?
I mean,
or is it just yogurt?
Just yogurt.
Is there vehicles
like...
down there? There actually is. Okay. Let's waddle down there and grab a gas.
Let's think about it, right?
Well,
he has a Badger. That is a Russian vehicle. And he just likes to kill 3 Russians. We really
okay.
want to take our...
I see your logical path. I raise you, do you want to walk?
Yeah, me there.
We can take the chopper.
The helicopter.
Yeah.
What about that doesn't seem right to you, Chirp?
It has no tail rotor. Shit.
Just a tail.
Yeah,
True, how about you go up to it and give it a good old analysis? Is he trying
just
to get
him.
In the... Is he trying to get... Yeah, you...
Okay, how long have they made them with 2 propellers?
Okay, so, one, for a bit, Two, that one has neither of them. Neither rotor is possessed by that helicopter.
I see them on either side.
Okay, we're good. You know, with all this time bantering, we're probably not going to be able to find which way the fucking PC went.
Jay, there are a lot of RPGs in the truck.
Take the next right. That's the last direction we saw them going in. And we'll wing it from there.
Really good with winging directions.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a sunroof.
Don't open it. Okay, he's
I'm
open.
It
is raining, true. It is currently I can't talk today.
We are... our ballast is filling up back there.
A lot of gunshots now.
Yeah, but I think this is the way the Badger went.
I'm not so much worried about that as we are, like, still filling up, like, a ballast with how much rain you're letting in.
Oh my god, True, close the roof!
Fine!
Hey, Jay,
what?
Jay!
Oh! Okay, oh. Everyone out. Just ignore the helicopter. Of course it's not. Holy sh- Hey, I think we found the Badger.
What a coincidence.
We have Russians move. It is one of them, I think. Maybe. Okay, we're not here for World War III. We're here for food. Yeah, just don't skyline on the top of the hill. That's a lot of fire. I'd have a gun. Holy shit! The helicopter just shoot at us? Okay, well, then they know we're here. Hopefully they just think we're South Africans? Or maybe not? Oh, we got a sniper right here. Has anyone got a knife? You missed.
Jesus.
True. I don't know how you've been with us for so long and still lack basic abilities. I'm gonna take this.
These are big and scary.
Basic abilities?
Oh, hey, look, he has the one thing you don't have, compass.
Oh, how fortunate. You know, I feel like compasses just slow me down. The helicopter is coming back. If you've got the shot, I'm not gonna judge you if you take it. I have a car down this way. That was fucking close. Was that you firing it? Oh, Jesus. Okay. You keep the AT for a splash, we might need that. Are you hit?
Almost. I feel sweat crawling down my back.
I can't see through this fog, man. Oh, shit. That was probably a bad person to engage. I can't see the gunner through the tree, so I'm just kind of... Okay, this is bad. I say we, recall. They're coming from a direction. Oh lordy. Where did I leave my gun?
Don't know, just take mine.
Okay, coming down.
You left it by the sniper, right?
I don't know where the sniper was. Ew, an M16.
Old style. You know me.
There's a guy by the rock, can you hit him?
Yeah.
He's rather problematic. I got him. Or you did, actually.
Still so much.
Yeah, he's in front of the rock. I got him. Holy shit.
Okay.
True, where the hell did you go? Let's move up, Splash.
Oh, I kick.
If he can just move up, you can hit it with your launcher.
I think he bought it, actually.
I mean, that'd be good news. I'm gonna spot for you with the binos.
Do we just
just scared.
Yeah, give me a damage assessment there.
There's no one in the gunner seat. Me and Drew are gonna keep moving up.
Okay, I'll be with you guys shortly.
I think I see where the stockpile is as well. It looks like, for the most part, the fighting around the base is calmed down. I say that right as more gunfire erupts.
Yeah, some of the guys spotted me.
You're getting shot from the left.
Sounds like you guys have some issues over there too.
Yeah, Drew just got shot from the left.
Sounds like a fucking tank cannon.
I think that was a tank cannon.
I think I see the guy shooting at y'all.
We got a person at 20.
Are you fine?
No, I am bleeding profusely.
Oh, cool. I need you to be still. Get down.
Okay, well, I'm one hearing of the men shooting move. At you is now dead. I think I saw it out of the corner of my eye. Yeah, it's one of those Russian, really long-barreled BMP-looking things. It's on my side of the airfield.
The VDB airborne tank?
Yeah, tank killer sort of thing.
Gotcha. We're going to keep moving up to the hangars here, if you want to try to regroup.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to be able to spot me through all this foliage.
Hey, be careful, there was a Russian up ahead.
Oh, that shit! That thing just got nuked!
Was that the tank that just got hit?
Again.
Oh, look at the boys! They just anti-tank missiled the fuck out of that thing. Oh, there it goes! Oh, the car left.
Okay, coming up on y'all now.
Gotcha.
Alright, I see the guy.
Peter, that's on you.
Take him out!
Oh my god! You got him through the fucking heart, dude. Holy god! Did you shoot him? Is he dead, True?
I call that one the chest cap.
Hey, we got food here.
No survivors!
He was already dead. Okay, moving around the fence. Holy god! Oh, I got shot.
Dude, you don't.
Go, get back. I got frag grenade. Yeah, fuck that shit. Double tap. My left arm got eviscerated. I need help.
Yeah, all my arms got eviscerated.
You only got two of them, Drew.
Let's hope this guy is dead now.
I threw a frag grenade on his ass. He is dead as fuck.
Wow. He is very much dead.
Okay, let's move up. Oh!
Okay, so Jay, probably dead. My sense.
I'm still a good.
Ow.
Hey, okay, bud?
No! Not at all!
Alright, stand still. Quit your rolling.
Are you okay, Splash?
I'd love to get back to you on that.
Okay. I love bandaging myself and then putting more bandages on top of those bandages because those bandages got shot through.
But in horrible pain, count is fine.
In the Marine Corps, yes.
Do you need morphine or?
No. I'm still high on the last stick. I don't have a tolerance built up like you, sure.
You have to build it up.
It's a bad thing to build a tolerance to painkillers. The Russian like their go-gurt.
Oh my god!
No. That's where the food is, Splash! You got them, but they got True.
That's a win.
that is a win. The South Africans are fighting again.
Hey yo, that shit sounds kinda close.
Let's get this food and move. Hold up, clear comms. Okay, so that's mildly unfortunate.
Not too different from the usual, but yeah. I don't know what I expected from the Navy.
yeah. Okay, let's see if they have a plane.
I really need access to their medical equipment right now.
Okay. Holy fuck. Oh my god. It's true space.
It is so dark right now.
Shit.
Okay, we're gonna get in this truck and we're gonna move before I can't see anything.
I think three of my bones popped in getting in.
This guy.
Only got so many bones, true.
Yeah.
Okay, keep your eyes open for a plane. If we don't find any planes, there was an MI-8 over there. I don't want to fly a Sky Cow because I feel like I'll get tetanus every time I touch it.
Fair assumption.
Oh, that's a car. Avoiding that, lights off. There's no way they don't see us. He may be patching his wounds from splash shooting him, though. I think that's a plane.
Oh, that looks like such a small little. What? No. No.
Hell yeah.
I'm not taking this. There's already.
I took a pilot's course with one of these. I failed it horribly, but I did a dead guy in it. Excuse me, sir.
There's several things here that indicate we.
Oh shit! The engine is started, we can reenact the scene from Indiana Jones.
I'm fine, we'll take the Cessna.
I'm leaving true. I almost left him. Oh, you have broken legs, don't you?
Oh my god, hold up. I got this.
Yeah!
Just make sure I don't get shot.
Man, there's a lot of dials in here that I have no godly idea what they do.
Stop struck me, truth.
Please, for the love of god, guys.
Uncomfortable.
How close are you to getting in this aircraft?
Yes.
Come on in. I got air conditioning.
Nah.
True.
Excuse me, let me just get over you guys.
You in? I can't see
Why
shit.
Why did you make me rock the most?
Okay, throttle up. And just more throttle up. Until we go somewhere, right?
Sure you don't want more throttle?
I'm giving it more throttle.
Give it more throttle.
Goodbye, South Africa. It was cool. I don't know how to fly a plane. We have left the ground.
Lucky god, I they're in Tucker effect.
Hey look, it's the helicopter. Oh god, I think it's trying to ram us. Oh, we're taking bullets. Fuck you! You good back there, True?
Well.
Is there any aviation maps in here?
Aviation maps? No, I still have my map with South Africa.
You know, the guy I threw out of the cockpit might have had it stuffed in his pocket. We're just gonna hop, skip all the way up to the top of Africa, and it'll be fine. It's flawless. We'll meet the ship
at
the Mediterranean.
We're heading out. We're heading west, Jay.
I don't have a compass. Oh wait, no wait. There's a compass right there.
This guy.
And we're heading north. All right. Yeah. Let's not hit the cloud
Good
cover.
Job.
I can already tell this is going to be a fun and fulfilling adventure. Right, True? I can't see you that way. You're like a